warm for winter is still in need of warm winter coats. So if you can donate, leave them in the entryway barrels or drop them off at the office. Join us for Christmas Eve service on Saturday, December 24th at 6 p.m. And then we have Christmas Day service, Sunday, December 25th, one service at 10 a.m. If you're visiting with us, we would love to have a record of your visit, and we promise not to bother you. But you can fill out the card, or you can use the QR code on the card to do it digitally. And then, on the back of the card, you'll find a place to get more information about our church, upcoming events, and opportunities to serve. Also, you'll find a prayer request card, a place where you can include all your prayer requests. Make sure to drop it in the offering box as you leave this morning. Nazarene Youth Conference, NYC Envelope Fundraiser, Sunday, January 15th. Join Elevation Student Ministry for a free soup and salad luncheon. In the Fellowship Hall immediately following second service, January 15th. The Blessed Life, a new Bible study by Robert Morris. It's Sundays beginning January 8th, and the class will run for 4 weeks. Meeting in room 14 from 3:30 to 5 p.m., facilitated by Chuck Barsamian. Please let us know on a connection card if you plan to attend. And now, let's prepare our hearts to sing and learn about this joyous season's very special and meaningful songs. And as always, thanks for being with us.